Well, I can see this because I, even without my glasses, see there's a signature on this Martin guitar that says Jorma on it. That's because this is the serial number one of the Jorma M30 Martin guitar. Yeah, how about that? You know, I figured if they only made one and I got it, that'd be good enough. So far, so good.